This is what you call a German cockroach job that's not going real good. Look at them. We haven't sprayed anything yet. But as we opened the door, they fell on us. They're all the way down. This is what I call a pretty bad German cockroach job. That's the front door we're looking at. That's the other side. The black speckled crap around them is, that's what it is. It's cockroach poo. No, they're everywhere, mate. That's probably as good as I've seen. We haven't started spraying yet. When you start spraying, they'll come out from everywhere.
We haven't even had it in the kitchen,
like it. Eh?
We haven't even had it in the kitchen cupboard yet.
They're just everywhere.
Yeah, the main bedroom. Look at this corner in the main bedroom.
Whereabouts?
In the main bedroom.
Are they bad in there?
In the corner.
Oh, God. How are we going to get the chemical down under the edge of the carpet? I think we're going to have to drown the joint. That's a corner of the bedroom. What else we got here, mate? I don't want to turn this off so people know we're not dudding it. Your kitchen's where all your action will be. There's one there on the door.
In there.
Eh? They're everywhere, mate. They're over the top of that other door. They're on. They're everywhere. All right. What about the kitchen cupboards? Well, what is it? Cockroach crap everywhere. Look at the eggs. Cockroach eggs everywhere.
Open up underneath the sink, no wall.
They're just awful, aren't they?
Open under the sink, no wall.
Every shelf. In behind the cupboards, in the locks on top of the cupboards. The bed?
Another gallery in the drawer.
In the drawers? I wouldn't say they're that bad. Mate, they're not that bad. It's one there's any friggin' house left. Mate, how have they let it get this bad? Eh? God, unbelievable. Well, very big time, mate.
Thank fuck the house is empty. It's a big bracelet.
Look at that. Look at the poo on the top of the door. I mean, this is where they prepare food. Look at that crack with all the cockroach poo there. Well, mate.
Ready on for this?
I'm going to take a couple of still photos with that, mate.